Hello.
Where am I supposed to go? Yeah, but where though? Oh, feels bad. That was the last hole. Oh, it wasn't.
You screwed up.
Yeah, it wasn't my fault though. I just didn't know where to go. Oh, fuck this piece of shit game. You're the only one that's not getting tilted, dude. I tilt this as much as you. Cause this game's a piece of shit also, Cormac. What's up? Oh my goodness. I was right there, Cormac. There we go. It only took me 6 strokes, just like for your ball peeking. I'm about to get that diamond, boy. Yeah, boy, 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 boy. Hey, have you ranked yet?
What's up?
Have you done ranked yet?
Today?
No, at all. Are you ranked?
Yeah.
Oh. Dog, do you want me to boost you, dude, or what?
Oh, yeah,
I'm gonna boost. Dude, easy. What are you at right now?
Oh,
for sure, dude.
Oh, go for one time, mid project.
For sure, dude. Yeah, for sure, dude. You don't have to lie to kick it.
You don't have to lie to kick it. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. See, that is where you were wrong.
Oh! Like, I just want to cry right now.
Why is this golf game causing me so much strife?
Because it's tilting. Wait until you play it, dude. It'll tilt your... What the... French toast?
What? This guy did. This guy...
Uh-huh.
Nor has he ever chased me in there. He rolls up, comes up behind me, debuffs me for blood loss, which basically means that you lose like a giant chunk of your health.
Yeah.
I'm like, fuck this up.
Woohoo! Tilt Central!
He blood losses me. I get one shot by the other dude. I was on my way back and I finally like saved up like a good amount of souls.
Feels good. Feels very good. Feels very, very good. Go back. Help me. Oh, there we go. Cause his trap's like, nah, bitch.
Basically. That's exactly what just happened.
Give
me a little bit of health back.
Bray.
I also don't like it when people are like, oh, but this game doesn't hold your hand. It's like, no, this game is like purposefully obtuse and it's obnoxious. I don't like games that don't give you the opportunity to learn something and then they,
yeah.
Then they punish you for not knowing it.
Yeah.
It drives me nuts. It drove me nuts about old school adventure games. I love those games, but that always drove me nuts.
Fucking piece of shit, Cormac. God damn. Hey, let's switch games, dude. I jumped.